All right, we are back in Plants vs. Zombies ECLISE, and today it's time for Wild West. Now, Wild West, pretty cool place. It does have some hard secret levels, though. Oh. Two minecarts on one track. That's not very common in vanilla, though it does exist. I'm assuming they want us to use Split Pea here. And we use Split Pea. Repeater. Celery Stalker. Squash Potato Mine. And Hypno Shroom. There we go. It might be wiser to put sunflowers in the back here because of prospectors. I guess it's better to lose a sunflower than to lose an attacking plant. Zombies are coming. Continue with some of this. Not the most convenient place to put the first prospector, but you know. Can't always get what you want. He's just a little delayed before he eats, too. I actually kind of just want Sorry Stalker to do something here. Alright, now we think about what to do here. I say we just start planting Sorry Stalker. I don't think we need any more Split Peas. They're not gonna ever send that many prospectors. Gotta be careful in picking up suns and not accidentally move the minecarts. Get a little intense, you know? Whoa. So is this lane, I feel. Is this lane? Let's make use of Hypno Shroom. Not much else we can do at this point. It's kind of just. Prospectors that are going to go off. Recommends planting a Swoopy in every lane for this wave, that's for sure. Alright, we're going to try. Eliminating as many of these threats as possible. There we go. 6-2. There were definitely a lot of prospectors in that level, although I'm assuming that was the point. Oop. Piano zombie introduction, and a conveyor, and chomper introduction. I don't know which one to put on the minecart. Now I see. Just a lot of different plants you can get this level. Buckethead on top. Oh no, I need to empty my conveyor belt a bit. To be honest, I don't know what I'm doing here. They have a lot more health. I'm wondering if I do this. Yep. Gonna move the front line forward. Have an uneven defense here. Them. Where is he? You're gonna hear him before you can see him. I definitely need Chomper for this. Alright, I need a Hypno Shroom or something. Okay, now the trouble begins. This guy is free. Okay, ungroup. They have to ungroup at some point. There we go. Once the better bowling bulbs to hit the piano as much as we can. Oh, we got him. Alright. It's an interesting level. Very interesting. I don't know if I play it right at all, but, you know, I got Chomper. Chomper's always, like, a plant that works really well in, like, specific situations. But it's hard for me to always, like, ever tell when those specific situations are. Okay. According to my data, zombies here are really fond of dancing. The old kind of dancing. Be on the lookout for when they suddenly do so. You can't join in if you're wondering.
Oh, I've always wanted to know what it feels like to dance with the zombies. Might be fun.
Okay, so, in addition to the piano zombie, we're gonna start seeing underdancers now. I'm thinking Rodbega or something like that to hit the prospectors. Spike Rock. I guess I'll bring Chomper too. Let's see what we can do here. That's a short level. How good is Rodebega at killing him? Not the best. If I had known that that was the first zombie, I could have just let it go. Yeah, that's why Chomper's not usually the best, so. I don't know how much the piano is gonna affect stuff, considering the way Rodebega works, but Tatumine wouldn't be the best. Chomper would be. Alright, come on, move a bit faster. Interesting, Chomper doesn't kill him, it bites him. Oh, but the bite damage is pretty high. There's our first set of Underdancers. guy's gonna dance on top of him. Not if he dies. Oh, but now that Chomper's just kinda gone. There we go. They unlocked Chili Bean, which its price for what it does makes it so that Chili Bean's not really the best here, but it's still a plant that we get. Greetings, plant rustler. Agents are arriving to mark your brains as my property. Salutations, Dr. Edgar Zamboss.
I want my brains all marked up. It took forever to get them clean.
This is 5,000 sun. Okay, produce 5,000 sun. There's gargantuars and prospectors and maybe underdancers, but no pianos. No bucket heads either. No, we need something to do with prospectors. I don't get what the advantage is of using Chili Bean over Squash usually. It has about the same recharge, it only affects one zombie instead of a bunch. The only advantage is it stuns nearby zombies, but I don't know how good of an advantage that really is. Yeah. here's a bit of a problem, yeah. The underdancers are gonna be really hard to keep track of. Honestly, I just in general am bad at remembering that you need to actually deal with the prospectors. This level's nice, although I don't know how we're doing on pace for the sun production quota. It's split PDLs with the imps pretty well. Start randomly planting sunflowers. Kind of bad lag spike there. Still need to make 1,000 sun. They have just been playing the level too fast, honestly, that's a problem. I think because I let the fire peas kill the zombies, the waves progress faster. I mean, I can just stall in the last wave and actually it's fine, we're basically there. No need to worry, we're there. 5,000 sun. Great. Kinda expecting something like that to happen though. Prospectors kind of got us in the end there too, but there we go. And that still wasn't so bad. The producing 5,000 sun thing was a bit of a random little addition. I mean, if I didn't have gold leaf, I'd just stall in the last wave, but It's a bit harder though, because there isn't a lot of space to spam sunflower flare, and it's a last stand. With Zombie Bull Rider, Pirate Captain, and Piano. So I'm immediately thinking Spike Rock. But I mean, it's 1,000, that's 1,250 right there, that's half my sun. There's a minecart there that I can put a walnut on to easily deal with the bowls. So the rest of the job can be done by kernel spam, and then I don't know if we have enough sun for Chomper. There's always Iceberg, Garlemite. And Shrewspring Spring Bean. Because he definitely can't steal Spike Rock. Still enough that I I'll see what this can do, and then I'll just and then perhaps I'll get rid of the Chompers and just steal with the just do Colonel Bolt. And then, yeah, the parents just take the stuff. Yeah, Chomper's basically useless here. Yeah, this still isn't gonna work. Let's try it without Chomper. Could do this as well, because I need this one walnut. See, I feel like that was made to be possible. No, parrots show up. Sorry, Stalker takes him out. I'm not gonna speed it up though. I'm just worried with all the dancing and stuff. Wherever the most zombies are is where I put more kernel bolts. And I need to interrupt the bull's charge with this walnut. Okay, the parrot's dead. More pressing issues, just that, we're losing up here, like... Can always do that, too. Okay, surviving to the final wave is also just not enough because, it can be dancing, and it probably will be. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got him. We got everything but the bulls. They appear in small enough numbers. I think we're good. Only one spike rock ends up getting fully destroyed by the pianos and stuff. Alright. That was a nice level. Pretty enjoyable, all things considered. And we unlocked Tall Nuts as a reward. And Tall Nuts pretty cool. And here comes the unfortunate part. I have to make my way through S-11. The problem with this level is you get, like, no planting space, and so they're just dancing the entire level. I don't think Tall Nut will help me either. I remember when I beat this before, I just went ahead a bit and I cheesed it with Primal Pea. I just remember you get, like, no sun to survive here. I don't know what to do here. We'll see. this. I don't remember where the first zombie shows up either. Okay, good. Just keep chasing them. Okay. Please eat it. I swear, this game feels like it's playing on extra speed when I'm dealing with underdancers. Like, I can never... They can never be fast enough. Never play fast enough for them. Great. Oh, great, hypnotized the wrong guy because he danced on top of it. I think I have an okay idea, but... Oh no. Just execution based? We'll see. Every Star Stalker's gonna die at the same time. I'm never gonna have the money for more than 3 fire peas at this rate. It's like... That's dumb. Yeah, don't do that. Thank you. got fourth one up. We can't. There's no way. They're dancing on top of everything. God, so close, too. We just didn't have anything to scale up to the late game. If we try to bring in Durian instead of Walnut. Or just get rid of Pepper, or just get rid of Iceberg and get like Cherry Bomb. Okay, but first of all, it's a good idea to put our first Sunflower all the way on the bot, or our second one. First one goes on a card. First and foremost, we're following Mr. Conehead. Alright. Take care of this guy, and then... we'll see what we can do. I need the sun before I need the pea shoot before I need the next sun producer. Thank you. Oh, and I'm not even gonna have anything for the final wave. Because I had to cherry bomb them. That was a full-on cone head in the middle of my defenses, like... He's gonna be the problem. Great. Unless one cherry bomb can save me completely, which I doubt. Seven zombies left. No! Wait, what's something else I can do to refine this? I don't think there's a way I'll be able to afford Endurion, that's the problem. Point. Astalia would be nice, but I don't know. I'm just gonna try that strategy again. Perfect. Yeah, My only problem is I have nothing, like I can't get forward another fire pee. Oh, and as soon as I put down walnut, another one, I get two get eaten. Two! At the same time, there's no recovering from something like that. Okay. I don't know what to do. Okay. Right. Right. Might have this, I don't know. The issues, like, I got one more dancing guy. We got him. Oh, S-11. Oh. Oh. That's a stressful level. And we got Peapod, and we've also been going for a while, so we're gonna stop here. But hey, at least we got Peapod out of that, am I right? Alright, see you next time in 6-7.